So they're probably going to make me play this part again. Just again, I like to do this so that everyone can see how big a screen I'm playing on. Wow. So you can imagine what I'm seeing, right? When I sit down, my face is approximately 9 feet from the screen. They're going to make me play this again. Yesterday I started out, I was a level 48 and I made it to the prison. By then I was a level 52 because of all the giant spider monsters that I got to kill. So hopefully, I'm not gonna change any of my guns. I could go level up some guns, but I'm gonna play it just the way I have it right here. And I uploaded on the PlayStation on Share Factory, and the color and the detail was just crap. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna do the same mission now, basically filming with my camera, my iPhone on my screen. And you can see that you'll be able to compare the difference. And you'll be able to compare the color. I had to quit for dinner yesterday, which kind of sucked. The color difference and the detail difference is just staggering. I don't know. Share Factory's okay, but there we go. And I'm gonna mute my mic here. There we go. Because you get an echo. Let me see if I can get by this guy. I'm not interested in fighting any of them. I just want to get through. I won't have to do the roadblocks, but there is an area I'm going to have to refight everybody. But at least I'm not a level 48 against level 52. I'll be a level 52 against level 53, most likely. Yeah, look at that sign. I mean, the colors are just, they just look terrible. The Share Factory just made it wasn't even worth doing the video for sure. I'm gonna get attacked here. And I'm not gonna be able to drive through. I'm gonna have to fight him again. That was the problem with quitting when I did. Where is he? Where is he? So he's underneath. There he is. I didn't want to have to fight my way through here again. But But I'm not a level 48 now like I was, so it's a little easier. Come on. They're turning it. It's already nighttime. See that? I mean, the very minute I turn the game on, we're going into dusk. Just pisses me off. Yeah, it looks cool, but I mean, it's really hard to see what's going on. Damn it. I like daytime. Daytime. Yeah, there's a lobby in here. They were kicking my ass yesterday. Now it's the other way around. Ah, shit. Those electric guys, man, they take your shield right now, don't they? See, he's done. Darker, but you notice the colors are still vibrant when I film off my screen. Oh yeah, big difference being a level 52. They almost killed me. I had to do the hide and seek shit last time. Better. Much better. This is almost easy when it's fair and square. He's gonna melt. Guy right there. Wow, what a difference two levels makes. I can't believe it. Actually, I'm playing even Steven, and yesterday I was four levels lower than them, which is how I like to play it, because it's a challenge. As you can see right now, they don't really stand a chance against me when it's even. Even Steven. And I'm not even using my acid mod. I just have my ammo and fire rate on. Let's see what my bird does to this guy. He's dead. Yeah, this is easier. No problem. Smoke. sometimes I have my view set. You can see my field of view is at 110, so everybody looks to be really far away, which is how I like to play it. So that you're basically shooting a much longer distance. So sometimes you guys can't even see the person I'm shooting at on screen. He's melted. Oh, he's got a rocket launcher. I was just gonna let him melt, but should be one more guy here. Should be one more there. That's kind of weird. All right. So I get to just drive through here because I beat them yesterday. That was very hard yesterday. I had to resort to some pretty tricky shit, you know what I mean? And that guy came out way late to get me, or followed me. If you didn't watch it, go back and watch it, the one I did with the Share Factory. It doesn't look as good, but wow, it was a hell of a fight. Anytime you're two levels behind these guys, you're in trouble. It's hard. And we'll see what the spiders are worth, and if they're worth it, I'll go ahead and play them and level up again. I'm pretty sure it's going to be, though, if these guys are worth like 8,000 or so, or 7,000, I'll kill them all. This is a great place for milking points because he's a 53. Yesterday they were worth 11,000 points a pop. I didn't see that because of that. Come on, could be right here probably. Oh, over there. Let's see how many points they're worth. I always melt these because there's so many of them. Yeah, see, I'm gonna kill them all. So you can fast forward if you want. They're worth too many points to not kill them. As long as you don't use your gun, they won't shoot at you. You can see I've already filled up almost, you know, one of my spots. The other guys over there, you have to get rid of these guys so you can back up without dying. One of the best missions in the game is up that road, tucked way back over there. It's a challenge setup. It's awesome. Very difficult. Very, very difficult. They just keep coming. You can see I'm almost filled up three spots already. There's probably still more. This is like a freebie here. Farming spot. Come on, another Should be one or two more. Man, I might even get a level after killing all these guys before I get into prison. I might get another level. That would be cool. My guns will be outdated though. That was it. Nope, one more. Between 9 and 12 of these guys. So I'm halfway to another point. See that? Halfway to another level just sitting here. I think that was it. Yep, that was it. Okay. So now we go over here and get all these guys. Same thing. Now they're only worth 10,000 because I leveled up. You kill all those guys behind you. Almost got me. I wasn't paying attention. Not paying attention. I know there's at least five or six guys here. Yep, another one over there hiding. I'm gonna level up again. Definitely helping the prison. Although my guns aren't up to, you know, they're level 48, not 53. Now we're gonna wake up Skyscraper and his buddies over here. There he is. Guys, we're 35,000 points. It might even level me up. 40,000 points. Almost leveled me up. I'm not sure how many guys are in here. It varies. Look at that. Leveled up twice. More? Yeah, he's hiding over there. See? No. I would kill all of these spider ant guys here too, but I'm just gonna go and finish off these guys. Are you kidding me? That's a bunch of crap. That is a bunch of crap. Come on. And they're not going to let me get by. See, this bump never used to be here. You used to be able to go around here and get in over there. But now they're going to fuck me over. Ah, damn it. Fuck me. I need my better guns. Oh shit, where'd you come from, buddy? Extremely tough. I should go get my other guns. Usually something good in this Bible. Okay. I hear my birds outside. I think I'll go get my guns and fight through this one more time. Yeah, they're all big guys here now. They're making it difficult. You're level 55. Yeah, I think I'll go get my guns and I'll redo this. Just for the fun of it. No, I'm not going to save you because every time I do, I get a grenade instead of an extra kit. So I'm not interested in helping you. No, thank you. Okay, I'm going to... I'm going to go get guns and come back and try it again. Okay. But you can see the color difference between playing it this way and the Share Factory.